Hello, Waukee families, and happy Friday. I woke up this morning wishing that I needed to make the weather call, and I can't remember a time that I woke up wishing I had to make the weather call, but it would mean that we're in session, which we certainly desire to be, but I absolutely understand why we're not. By this time, you've probably heard that the governor has extended school closures in Iowa through April 30th, and I thought this would be an opportune time to remind you that behind the scenes for the last several weeks, we have been working on plans to educate our kids both in the near term and the long term. So as we've approached this, our first hope is that we actually do get to go back to school for a part of the year. We want to engage with our students in the ways in which we'd prefer to engage with them. We'd like to do spring activities and athletics. We'd like to do some of the really cool things that happen for seniors as a part of the end of their senior year. But guessing or even worse, maybe assuming that we may not get to that point, please know that the plan that we're devising that'll be required to the department by April 10th will situate us that were we to go back to school by April 30th, we should be able to take the plan and implement it in its form in a school environment. We also believe that the plan we'll put out there were these closures to extend beyond April 30th, which of course seems likely, they'll be able to stay in place and educate our kids in an environment that doesn't have us back to school. And when we're thinking about kids, we're thinking about all kids. Again, behind the scenes, working with a number of staff members, especially specialized staff members, to make sure students' needs are being taken care of that may have additional supports that are necessary in order to be successful. So I think sometimes we hear dates and we hear these things and we make assumptions about what's happening. And I just want you to know what's really happening behind the scenes is near-term, both acute and long-term planning for meeting the learning needs of our kids. With that, I hope you're all safe and well. Continue to extend grace and patience to us as you have been, and I hope you have a great Friday.